Well, I can. And I will. So, Dave, you fat lump, you piece of shit. Yeah? And I don't care how much weight you've lost. We'll all remember you as the drunken, fucking, alcoholic cunt that came on here and was abusive to everybody. And the one person that reached out a hand to you, Dave, was me. That's right, Dave. And you're never, ever going to be able to rewrite that piece of history. So whatever it is that you think of me, whatever it is that you thought I did to you, or by suggesting, well, why don't we go and get some cartoons and edit? Whatever the fucking poxy excuse is, I don't give a shit, mate. Really don't. Enjoy your fuck up. Sitting with the wrong'uns. The minions that assist that propagationist group. Enjoy it. Because I don't know how many times Hades going to try and explain it to you. Or Den's going to try and explain it to you. Because they have tried. I've sat and watched as they've tried to explain to you what's going on. You just don't get it, do you? Because you're just too fucking dim. Pox, sometimes you can be so annoying. And sometimes you can be so fucking to the point. You know, trying to stir up trouble for me, Dave, when all you've done is stirred up trouble for yourself consistently, persistently, since you have been on these panels. You don't know what you stand for, Dave. And it's a shame. Because at one point, it looked like you did. At one point, it looked like you could be counted on. But nah, you couldn't, could you? Because you don't care about our country. You don't care about our people. You don't care about our culture. You don't care about our nation. You're divisive. You don't want to sort out the problems. You don't want decent infrastructure for everybody that lives on these shores. You don't want fairness. You don't want justice. You don't want our children to be safe. What do you want to do? Is have a copy moaning a bitch with ugly old women. Isn't it? Or are we going to pretend that's not the reality? We're going to pretend that Dave's actually doing something for the world. Are we? You know, Dave's got the same mindset as Stupid Cam. If people don't agree with you 100%, don't engage in conversation. How does that get you in the world? How does that solve anything, Dave? Mr. I've got all the answers. Please tell us all the answers, Dave. Dave, who thinks that if you've got Celtic blood, you can't call yourself true English. That kind of Dave. Idiotic Dave. Dave, who's such a supremacist, Christian supremacist, if you get my drift, who says he'll choose a... question from all around the world. Over a fellow countryman. What a fucking nuttery's turn out to be. So Dave, when you're sitting there and you're moaning about Islamic extremists, you've become an extremist yourself. You are the mirror image of everything you hate, Dave. And by the way, people, if I, as a 55-year-old woman, want a fucking lick an ice cream, it's not abuse, you daft cunts. Fucking mentalists on here is unbelievable. Don't. We've got a few days left of this year. But, yeah, open misogynist, right? Who'd have thought it? This man who thinks that he's sticking up for women. But he wants to pick on people like Becca, because she chooses to wear the headscarf. And he wants to pick on people like Rashma, because she's an Islamic woman. And he wants to pick on people like Bleeding Heart, because she may, if the gossips are right, have had something unfortunate happen to her own daughter, and she stood up as a mother and did the right thing. And he wants to pick on Moon, because she's a decent mother who loves her kids no matter what. And he wants to try and pick on me. You cried when your mum died, Dave. I remember that argument with Natty. You cried online. Yeah, you want to laugh at women, you cry. Get over yourself.
I'll be back.